Hamptons just started off with me fake waking up my cousin Ava because we were already awake, and then just turning on my Spotify and then heading to the bathroom to do my morning skincare routine. In a bun, brushed my teeth, and then started using my Kiehl's Ultra Facial Cleanser, I think that's what it's called, and then just applying my favorite toning moisturizer at the moment, which is by Shea Moisture. But I didn't show that in the video because I look really weird while putting on moisturizer. As for Ava, she just used her oil-free acne wash from Neutrogena and then just brushed her teeth. Just doing my thing and I won't come down. I'm over the moon, no silver spoon in my Milky Way. When Simon told me I was trouble, Lola said it's okay. Now let's. Since I'm a good house guest, I then made the bed and then we headed to the kitchen to have some breakfast. Holding back, she said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, probably already know this, but this is Mommy Aliana. We were victims of the night. The chemical, physical, kryptonite. Let me give you what you. For makeup today, I just applied some moisturizer, some concealer, some translucent powder, and then some blush and mascara. Just really simple, really natural. No. We just stopped in at the farmer's market to pick up some fruits and vegetables, and then me and Ava proceeded to heading to the mall. Stuff from Michael Kors. We both got matching phone cases. She got a bracelet and then I got a wallet. Then we just went to Taco Bell because we were kind of hungry, and I got a quesarito. And honestly, guys, it wasn't that good. I'm so sorry to say that because I've heard such good things about it, but it was just gross to me. After that, we just hung out and went to the beach and stuff. And tomorrow's actually Ava's birthday, so I'll leave her Instagram below. She posts really nice pictures and she's so adorable, so please follow her. And yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. And I love you guys so, so much. Bye, guys. Let's go off when I enter the building.